can we be? Anyway, the show is hopefully about to begin. And in the beginning, friends, there was nothing. Friends, in the beginning, there wasn't even nothing. Shortly after the beginning, it is generally agreed there was light. But we're getting ahead of ourselves, if that's even possible. Here's a story. But it isn't a story about the universe or science or history. It's a story about us and how we came to be here. It's a story about all of us. It's our origin story. Take a look at the people around you. That guy in the hat. The girl looking at her phone. That couple over there. We are all related. We came from the same place. And now we are here. But not for long. Not forever. You see, we are little more than temporary constellations of atoms and molecules born in the Big Bang, scattered across the universe, and gathered together for a brief but magical moment. The iron in our blood, the calcium in our bones, the oxygen in our lungs were all forged in the hearts of long-dead stars. We are not in the universe. We are the universe.
Star.
working with us, working against us. Life that Airbnbs with us, every tear a dewdrop of pollen. It lies on our skin, an invisible book. We palm it off on everything we touch. And there is no border, there is no boundary between me and this flesh mob. This silent choir, I am, we are.
In tree, the primal ocean survives. Sap, lymph, blood. The wood's tireless breath. Below the foliage, my skin is dissolving. I think I never walked before. I never breathed before. Breathing did not exist like this.
Thank you. coalesce as maps for telling the truth turn to branches, cling to extinction's edge. And each language a cosmology, and each a universe of worlds. In our kitchens, mouths feed from refrigerators humming with who buys what for the city. How we continue to catch and toll peasants' earth. Indigenous rainforests funneled into factories, sweatshops, mines. We address our meals and imagine, attempt a tracing back of lifelines, a return of vitality to places gouged, to growing branches of language. Earth-caring hearth of cooling truths. How to secure survival, continuance of breathing, the world a new cartography.
Light moving